Hello viewers, welcome to my channel Picture Fun. First, take your model. I select this one by using quick selection tool, and this one is selected, and take a blank layer. Then go to adjustment layer and click on solid color and select black. Then press OK. This one is selected. Now again go to your model layer, duplicate this one, hide the lower layer and take a new layer and go to brush. And this one is soft brush, so this is perfect. Always take soft brush and choose color. You can choose any of this color. For example, I am choosing, and simply rub this. And again go to new layer and again choose one more color, and this time I choose this one, pink little bit. Then press OK and simply rub your work. Then go to blending mode and set this one in overlay. Do the same thing, go to blending mode and set this one in overlay. Then again duplicate this one and make this one fill 50% or 36%, and mask the complete layer by pressing shift control alt plus E, and duplicate this one and go to filter, camera raw, and adjust the color of this both layer, such like increase the cyan color and increase the purple or magnetic. So it's done, and go to your saturation and increase the saturation color, then press OK. Go to filter, nick collection and color effects pro, and choose BO2, increase it 50% and make shadow little bit, then press OK. Now your work is done.